After Turkey again big earthquake in Japan. Magnitude 6.1 earthquake in Japan, Hokkaido. A magnitude 6.1 earthquake struck of Hokkaido in northern Japan on Saturday night. The US Geological Survey and the Japan Meteorological Agency said no tsunami warning was issued after the offshore quake which shook the coastal city of Kyushu and Nomura. Major Japanese media outlets carried on immediate report of damage or injury. For more such videos, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you, good work.